Claw marks. Deep. No man did this. Cuts. Made with long claws. Flesh torn clear off. This is getting interesting. Smell of a rotting corpse. Blood spattered all around. Must be Hannah. Torn to pieces, literally. Werewolf. No doubt about it. Gotta be careful. Blood and paw marks. Wonder where they lead. Shit. Climbed the tree. I can't get up there. Maybe find something else on the ground. Tuft of fur. Whatever lost it hasn't bathed in a while. Clothes. Shredded, but no sign of blood. Who rips their own clothes off, leaves them in the woods? Looks like a hunter's quarters. Notes. Wonder whose. Blood's just barely dried. He was dragged here. Wonder where from. You insane? Stand back, he's dangerous.
Not to me, he's not. It's Neelan.
Lycanthropy can afflict anyone, but it is a curse, so sorry, but I have to.
You don't understand. I love him. He was near to being mine till you came along. Go away! Leave us be!
What is this nonsense?
I love him. Always have. Even after I'd learned his secret.
You knew? Did you know I shut myself in here to wait out me change?
I knew, and I didn't mind. But you chose Hannah. I wanted her to see you. I wanted her to fear you. She'd not have stayed. And we could be together.
You brought her here. That night. It was the reason I had the taste of blood in me mouth come morn.
I did it for us. She was to see you turn, not more. I didn't want her death. You've got to believe me.
I don't. And I'll kill you willingly. First time for that, in fact.
This is between the two of you. I refuse to meddle. But cross my path again, and I will kill you.
No! Mercy!
You had no mercy for your sister. I'll have none for you.
Told you I'd kill you.
I knows well what you said. Do it.
If you want death, find some reins and a tree with a strong limb.
Wouldn't work. Couldn't do it. Always been a coward. Do it. Please.